are some people that think that laughter should be free. That anybody can just do it whenever and wherever you want. But you all are proof that if you want to laugh in this town, Ryan Bibson needs to get paid first. Yes. Thank you.